Tony, and I'm making my CD with Michael Mancini. There's some incredibly great musicians playing on this record, and I know you're going to love it.
And it will replace you in 5 years, not 10. What is the reason you came to Hollywood?
Hello, I'm Mike Mancini. We're at Hollywood Sound Recorders in Hollywood. And I'm producing Susan Tony. I'm having a great time. Best players in the business. It sounded great. We love you, Susan. We're doing a great job for you. When I first heard Susan's CD, I was floored, and I contacted her people and told her that I wanted to, told them I wanted to work with her. I love her stuff. It's very real and great songs, and I wanted to work on it. She's got a great voice. I think she's a very unique artist. Of the singer-songwriter era, the greats from the 70s, like the Carole Kings and Joni Mitchells and stuff like that. She's definitely in that league. And, you know, we're planning on doing all kinds of projects together. We're going to hook up with a lot of different people, and I'm all about networking and putting great people together, and there's going to be a lot of great things coming out from us. So that's what we're doing. We used some great players on this project. Lou Pardini, great singer, piano player, and writer. Abraham Laboriel, he's a legendary bass player. He's played on every record that you can imagine from the 60s till now. Sergio Gonzalez, great drummer. Doug Bossi, great guitar player. And Scott Mayo came in on background parts.
This is my song, Hollywood.
That's Lou!
How about your hair?
I stuck it in a light socket and then stood out in the sun.
What's going on, baby?
How you doing, man?
How you doing?
Good.
Nice to see you.
You too. Right. This is Susan, Lou Pardini.
Hi, Susan. Hey, very nice to meet you.
My pleasure.
Yes, yeah. Absolutely. You know, we've got a click on.
Yeah.
Just all of that.
This is like that space right there.
Yeah,
you have enough time to sing, and there's enough stuff to sweep in.
Absolutely.
That'd be really pretty.
So okay.
It's gonna be.
Yeah.
Why not? We're gonna play in Spanish, but don't worry.
Oh, okay.
Hold for tape.
Us all in life.
so much fun making this album. I loved all the songs and all the colors that we had available to us to work with.